First Nation youth represent the fastest growing segment of Canada's population. The Government of Canada is making important investments in skills, training, and job readiness activities to help make sure First Nation youth have the same opportunities as all Canadians to find, keep, and enjoy the benefits of a good job. First Nation youth from across Canada are benefiting from new opportunities, including those affiliated with the Meadow Lake Tribal Council. What are they saying about the program? Let's find out.
During the time not being with my caseworker, I was at home. I wasn't doing much. I was just waiting for welfare. As the time went by, I was always waiting for welfare. And now that I got into this program, I feel I want to do something with my life.
The program assisted me by giving me the references and resources that I needed, and the support as well, and telling me where I needed to go to get to a certain point that I needed to be at. It gave me the resources it gave me an extra person to go over my resume, cover letters, for example, and the support that I needed to gain my license.
I chose an educational assistant because I want to help other students. I know a lot of students struggle in school, and most of the time they don't get that one-on-one. And I think being an educational assistant could benefit a lot of the younger students to helping them understand their work.
I have already referred people to the program. I've let them know who to contact and how to go about it, and that the resources were available to a lot of Aboriginal peoples.
I think that I would say to somebody that is not sure on whether they should get into the program or not, I would tell them that there's really no stress, that they can go and they can feel comfortable, because you know they're gonna treat you good, they're gonna help you. You know, that's why they're there, and that's their job, is they want to help you, they want to see you succeed as a First Nation people, and they want to see us get up on our two feet and do things for ourselves rather than rely on others.
All I can say to everybody that helped me out, I have the deepest gratitude for your support and help, and I thank you.
Thanks to funding from Economic Action Plan 2013, First Nation youth ages 18 to 24 from across the country will be participating in programs such as those taking place in Meadow Lake Tribal Council affiliated communities in Saskatchewan. These programs are being delivered through partnerships between Aboriginal organizations, Aboriginal Affairs and Northern Development Canada, and Employment and Social Development Canada. Canada is providing job readiness support for First Nations youth so they can successfully participate in the Canadian economy. For more information on this and other programs and services, please visit www.aandc.gc.ca.